not for right now. We have about one more minute. Questions? Anybody? The last lap.
Oh, wait.
We know this is a very competitive race. We want to keep everybody in. If you get behind, they have to pull you. Please honor us. We'll blow the whistle and move you off the course. On that last lap in the last corner, be careful. And everybody's going to be trying to get up to the front. That's a very tricky corner, that last lap. Kenny comes back and we have one more announcement and we'll get you guys going.
Kenny, who is number 383? Can you just check the numbers next to you? That person got the wrong number.
A very good field. I want to say there's 70 or 80 riders there. Well, I didn't get a final count, but very good turnout. I'm trying to get a count. We had 61 riders pre-entered, and I think we had 20. I'm guessing there may be 75 riders in the field. Coming through. A top 10 here. Our top 4 field coming through. We're still on time right now until we get a time to lap, and then we're going to take a lap time. The first couple, basically when we ride a race on time, we are basically riding laps to the average amount of time to lap. And once we have a pretty good idea of what a 30-minute race will be, then we start posting how many laps to go.
Cool, that's they're hitting it hard now. Check it out. Little children, right.
Yeah,
he needs locked out. Okay. At least one. Coming through. Still one good group. Still riding on time.
Se está quedando uno. One left. Better catch up.
Still coming through. One good group, it looks like. And now we have a count. We've got 13 laps to go. 13 laps to go. 13 to go. 13 laps to go. Out of 13.
Come on, get up there, buddy.
Let's go, 11 laps to go, 11 laps. After the captain, the score is 1-2.